Now let I tell you the budget, the meaning and the feature. First of all, let I tell you the meaning of the budget. What is the role of the budget in our country? Fiscal policy and the budgetary policy of a government is related to its revenue and expenditure. Budget is an important instrumental to describe the fiscal policy of the government on which the country runs. As we know it, we also having the stock exchange, the BSE and the NSE. They also runs on the budget. Because governments having their own fiscal policy for liberalizations, capitalizations. They are the two component of government budget, the revenue budget and the capital budget. But the government budget is a statement of the estimates of the government receipts and the government expenditure. Government received, it is the income of the government, and the government expenditure, it is the investment of the government. During the periods of the financial fiscal year, which runs from April 1 to 31st March. It was the meaning of the budget. Let I tell you the features of the budget. It is an estimate and not actual statement. It is prepared annually. It is prepared constitutional requirement to present the budget before parliament. The fourth one, the revenue and the expenditures and planned according to the government budget.